My name's Carrie Henderson, and I work for Shutterfly. Specifically, the industry that I work in is manufacturing. We do interact with technology teams, but I support the operations team specifically. I wanted to take this course because there are a lot of situations within the projects that we manage where a waterfall workflow does not work well for us. We tend to stick ourselves in very rigid situations, and it doesn't pan out well for some of the initiatives that we're trying to achieve. This course was amazing. I think Shree was an absolutely amazing instructor and trainer. I really appreciated that he was receptive and thoughtful about the questions that I had, because I am not in the tech industry. I needed to understand how Agile could apply to what I do within my role, but also see the bigger picture of it outside of my role as well. So I think his approach of giving us situations and scenarios and us being able to ask about our personal situations and scenarios helped me better understand. Additionally, I think my only point of constructive feedback would be in the slides and as a process as a whole, it still does feel very tech oriented. So if there's ways to incorporate additional situations and scenarios that do apply to those additional teams outside of the tech world, to keep on pushing that within the material as a whole and some of those cases and stuff like that. So that's where I would love to see even a little bit more there. But it was amazing, and I can't thank Shree enough, and I'm excited to continue my Agile mindset and growth.